500 years. No one has ever escaped. You're not going anywhere. It's the tower.
So stupid.
Give this to Tanant.
What's your name?
Chen Lan. I owe you my life.
I'm going east.
My way is filled with dangers. Come with me. My journey follows the Silk Road. The Great Wall of China.
Something is very wrong.
Gather the people immediately. Make everyone see that the dragon obeys me.
I must help save them.
I've been waiting for this for a long time. No, don't touch this. This is the helmet of Genghis Khan.
Helmet? This is an incense palm.
When I have the seal of the dragon, I will rule the world.
You look better this way.
Close the gates!
Six of our northern cities have fallen in a coordinated attack. Their leader fights alongside a witch.
Crush these murderers,
Your Majesty.
Every family must contribute one man to fight.
You're a war hero. You've already made many great sacrifices.
My father cannot fight, so I will take his place.
The northern invaders will kill her.
If I expose her, our own people will kill her.
When we take the Imperial City, I will take revenge.
For my father!
What is your name, soldier?
Hua Jun, Commander, son of Hua Zhou.
You will now take the oath of the warrior.
Loyal! Brave! True!
You will die pretending to be something you are not.
Yet here I stand, proof that there is a place for people like us.
A girl threatens our plans.
A warrior.
先锋，集合！
The Dabala population is 50,000 citizens. 2,000 of them are Omar's fighters.
这里是我们从未涉足过的地区。困难是前所未有的。
Vanguard is a Chinese British international private security company. Most of them are retired military security officers.
如果这些资产被他们拿来买武器，就会有很多无辜的人牺牲，包括无辜人的生命。我们极限过，责无旁贷。
I heard Vanguard and he's the one behind.
让我去把他救回来。
去，小心。